What's your status? Where's that evac?
This shit is starting to piss me off.
Thank you. I knew I could count on you.
Are we done?
Almost.
You son of a bitch!
You can't even tell the difference between patriotism and treason. No wonder you never realized the truth about Emily.
What do you know about Emily?
More than you ever will.
How's the arm?
Hanging in there. You?
I always land on my feet. I'm not sure how many lives I have left after that one.
You never should have gotten involved in this.
How could I do anything else? Bionics are the reason we can lead normal lives. I think we can use bionics to solve all the world's problems. lies. Bionics are nothing but a weapon to Joe.
You can't lose sight of who you are, Meg.
Well, who are you exactly? What was all that on the oil rig about your wife?
When I lost my real arm in combat, that wasn't all I lost. Emily vanished off the goddamn face of the Earth. I figured she wanted a normal life, no complications. Not having to take care of me.
But that accident made you stronger. You can do things you could
Even
never...
Bionics break, Meg.
Indeed they do. But the wonderful thing about them is that they can be repaired. I patched you up as best I could, Major Spencer.
Who are you? T.A.S.C.?
Once upon a time. Now I work for my own business. We're not so different. You and I.
You're the sniper who tried to kill us on that building.
And I wanted you dead.
Why are you following me?
For the moment, my interests coincide with yours. But it seems our little moment has come to an end.
Spencer, let's go to the vault. We need to stop Joe.
You go ahead. I've got some unfinished business.
Armstrong, you've been had. Joe's a traitor. He's working with the terrorists. All of this was just a trick to get you to reveal the location of the carrion device.
Traitor? Joe Gibson is a decorated war hero. Do you take me for a damn fool?
Believe whatever the hell you like.
But tell me this. When was the last time you heard from him?
It doesn't matter. Now that the air defense grid is down, we're mobilizing to retake the city. You are ordered to stand down and...
You're only slowing me down, Armstrong. I'm taking down Joe myself. You can thank me later.
Ah,